I sense a little bit of trouble down here, Ethel.
No.
You're not the rumour. No, you give me that look.
You've had rumours.
You're the raucous member of the family, I take it?
Oh, yeah, so they say.
Yeah,
so
that's right. Do you mind, darling, if I ask you how many wonderful years young you are?
How many years? 88, going on 89.
Tell me about the time during the war you heard the bomb raid sirens go off.
And the doodlebugs.
Yeah, you had to make a run for it. The doodlebugs were coming. They were the bombs that make the sound as they come down. They whistle and then they stop, which means they're about to strike. What happened when you got to the shelter once?
I got to the top of the shelter and looked down. There were three steps and in the middle one was a big spider. Yes. Well, I'm more scared of spiders than where I am the bombs, you see.
Really?
Yeah, really. My brother was behind me.
See, here
he's saying, get down, get down. And he pushed. I've got down the got down. And he said, you're showing your bum, darling. You've not put your knickers on. I was so embarrassed.
So he's finally giving you the shove to get in there. And
yeah, he said,
the 90's going up over the head.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
True.
I'm sure that's one of the occasions that your parents always say, make sure you got clean undies for
that's
in case of an emergency.
My mother went mad.
See?